Hi, I'm Dr. Goutham Kumar. I'm the multi-organ transplant surgeon at Manipal Group of Hospitals. The medications after pancreas transplantation include medicines to suppress your immunity in order to prevent rejection of pancreas. These medications are lifelong, and the complication involved is long-term problem with kidneys or your reduced immunity, which can cause increased risk of infection or malignancy. Some of the anti-rejection drugs do have some issues on kidneys, for which we make sure that your levels of anti-rejection drugs do not overshoot.